was about two when my parents were divorced. It just seemed natural to me. I lived equally between them, and they only lived three blocks away. Didn't get along actually better than most fathers and sons that I know.
My feelings about whether Harper wants to be a musician is that he should be a musician if he feels it. He should put the question of success aside, because the one thing that I'm very uncomfortable with is people who are simply focused on success, and that is their goal.